to set typing feedback for hardware keyboard as words when voiceover is on. In iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll to the settings screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then tap voiceover. Scroll down the screen, tap typing, and then tap typing feedback. Next, on hardware keyboards, select words. Now typing feedback for hardware keyboard set as word when voiceover is on. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.